giving a few minutes for some new guys that are getting in tonight. They still think I'm on breakers, which we are not. Gold and silver pool packs tonight. As you see before you, prototypes. TSP prototype gold. It's a little rough around the edges, literally, but we're getting there. You know me, I'm a perfectionist. They gotta be perfect. And they gotta have our branding on them. Who's here? You guys ready to break or what? What are you all doing? Sitting outside at fireworks parties or what? You're real quiet. Oh, there you go. Happy birthday. Who are you, Asteroxa? Did you get your credits? Okay, so you need your code. Nope. Send me a text reminding me, Benny. Ah, Stanley Cup. I knew something was on. All right, fellows. Well, thank you for filling out the breaks tonight. This is the last breaks of the week. We're off Sundays and Mondays. That's when I sit around and rack my brain of what cool new fun things can we do the coming week. It's fun and stressful at the same time, but it's fressful. Just made that word up. Trying to think of stuff to do every week. I know. Poor me, right? Could be worse. So this is Chrome Collection. Let me just double check and make sure I got the right dudes for the right break. Brandon Ross, you have yellow spots. No, Brandon's canceled. Scott T, you have yellow spots. Chrome Collection, Greg T to Scott T. There we go. Andrew's in. How you doing, Andrew? Where you been? How'd you find me? Where are you from? Twitter? Is this your first break ever? I want to know. So we'll do the 2010 Bowman, Sterling, and 2014 Topps Chrome next, and we'll close out with some football. Contenders, 15 and a Prism Jumbo. How about that? BOGO! Here we go. Good luck. Five and three is eight. Oh, well, welcome. Thank you. Hope you have fun here tonight. The last time there was a brand new guy here, first time ever, he got a 2014 Chris Bryant Bowman Chrome rookie autograph. So.
Thank you very much. That's really nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's really nice. Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Look at the first three spots. 22 and 2. 2-2-2. How about it? Did you guys know that Brandon here, TSB Brandon, his car license plate is freaking 222? Yep, my mom, my wife's mom is buying a house here. We get there, the house across the street is address 1222.
Not impossible.
We haven't even seen it yet. We're like, okay, that's a good sign. We go inside, the agent's phone number to that, you know, that's representing that house is ends in 222. Okay? The agent's phone number ends in 222. So then we're looking around. We go into the sales office, and they have like these display things of different material. And there's a sticker on it for the company, and their phone number, or their address was 1222. She just got her documents to do the paperwork. The daggone sales taxes, the number in it was 222. I said, I think this is meant to be your house. Yep, we got the paperwork was $222 for her sales tax. So, yippers. Watch out.
Ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, Ernest? I'm thinking about doing TSB road trip. I'm going to fly into your city, much like Publisher's Clearinghouse. I'm going to knock on your door, and I'm going to be like, surprise! And I have a whole handful, a box full of, like, cards to break. And we'll go break at your local restaurant. We'll reserve a room in the back, and we'll do breaks. It'll be called TSB Road Trip. How about that? Wouldn't that be fun? We'll have to have people enter it, you know, send in why they would want, what they would do, where they would do it at. And then I'll pick somebody and fly out. Knock on your door. Hope your wife doesn't throw me out. She'll be like, oh, that's that dude where you spend all your money? He's here now? Get him out of here. Benny with the Yankees. So Janeway, I am coming to Dallas for real. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to gather up all of us Dallas folks, you guys. LJ will drive in from Houston. And we're going to go take a tour of Panini and Beckett. We'll go tour the Panini factory or whatever they have there. Wouldn't that be cool? And we'll go to dinner and we'll do a big break. It'll be fun. I'm going to do that in the spring. Because someone I know, he runs the Dallas Comic-Con there. His name's Ben. He owns Official Picks. That's where I get all those cool Star Wars things from. So I want to come in for the next Dallas Comic-Con. I can work a day there and then meet up with the Texas Card Mafia contingency and have some fun. You will be the first to know. Radford can come, Jeff S., Ernie, Matty R., Mikey the Great, everybody. All right, so this is a Chrome collection. Yep, it will be. We could probably even stream it live. Maybe your wife will let us use her shop. Sock Monkey Junction. Some TSB Golds. Yerkes is working on the branding of them. I also found somebody in China that might be able to make them for me. Imagine that. Here's some Texas Card Mafia Texas packs. These are total samples. These are actual samples. I don't even remember what he put in here. They might be awesome or they might be. Don't know, but we'll see what's in those later. Oh, I picked this up. A little Spectre action. All right, here we go, guys. Saturday night freestyle. Tonight, first up is Chrome Collection, 2016 Museum Collection, along with two 2014 Topps Chrome Hobby Boxes. Here goes your teams. What up, Matty S? Benny. Look at Benny go. Y'all should have got double TSB points for your purchases. David M. is back. He cannot help himself, and I love it. Come on, let's break.
Prepare to be astonished.
Here we go. Don't want that. Is there any trades? Hello, chat. Is chat frozen? Sometimes it gets frozen in Twitch. Did the new people make it in here? Very important to me that these new guys figure out how to watch and where. There's Matt. There's the chief card rustler of the Texas Card. Is it Texas Card Militia or Mafia or what did we end up being it? Get in the football. Sterling's next. I got a jumbo prism football and a contenders going. TCM Mafia, okay. Garrett Cole, X-Fractor. How about an autograph from Onelki Garcia? Onelki's a Dodger. So that'll be going to Benjamin E. Jason Grilly. Jerks and Profar. So whatever happened to him? I remember I got a really low number to like 25 out of a retail pack once. Heritage Chrome or something they put in there. Got rid of it a long time ago, but is he doing good? So Brandon, I have a duty for you. Can you hang on, guys? Matt Kemp, die cut, shiny. Okay, we did all these. Oh, okay, good. I knew you baseball guys would know about him. John Singleton, refractor. Wonder if we're going to find a rookie card of Steven Strasburg tonight. Should I do a case break of 2010 Bowman Sterling? Michael Trout. Sliding Trout. X-Fractor Julio. And Matt Cain. Here comes a shiny autograph of Aaron Sanchez. 199er. Good looking stuff. Shiny, shiny. Thousands. Oh. 1,000 Ks. There's a shiny Geo. Trying to get the kid to bed. You're not holding the phone as you're tucking your kids into bed, are you? Koji Uwahara. Mike Minor. Wow, this Topps Chrome has a lot of what appears to be young prospect-looking dudes, huh? Fat Fielder. Texas. No, don't throw that away. That's mine from when I was a kid.
Oh, okay.
That's my Star Wars record from when I was a kid. It's cracked, but just set it. Put it in one of them boxes somewhere where I won't lose it. Put it up on that, up there, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, don't throw that away. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Brandon walks in with a record. He's cleaning up some stuff, and he's like, just throw this away. It was my record from when I was a kid, Star Wars theme song. Andrew Lambeau, X-Fractor. It is Star Wars, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I think I need to keep that. Sentimental value.
Oh, I got you. I just didn't know.
No. Actually, that's not the actual one when I was a kid. That's in here. The one when I was a kid was a 45 record.
They had record players back?
They did have record players when I was a kid. Andrew McCutcheon to 199. Wonder if Matt Regg heard that I want to do a TSB road trip coming to Dallas. When's the next Comic-Con in Dallas? That's what we need to figure out. This is my favorite. The top shelf inserts. I should do whoever gets top shelf inserts. I forgot about this stuff. Whoever gets it, I'll do it going forward. I'll give you What can I give you? I don't think we have any other made up. We'll give you a little silver pack. Unless there's 50 top shelf inserts. How many top shelf inserts are there in a box?
One.
Oh, one a box?
Yeah.
All right. So whoever gets the top shelf insert in the next box will get a top shelf silver pack. Dustin Pedroia. Well, I don't know. I want to come when there's a... Dallas Comic Con, because I'm going to work it. I'm going to work at it with official picks. So I can do that for a day, see all those people, work the convention. You guys can go if you want to. Heck, you can come work with me if you guys want to work the convention. What's up, David? Here, I'll just show you your teams. David M., you have San Diego and Seattle. Yeah, so what I want to do, I was saying... is I used to, as I told you the other many million times, I worked and volunteered with official picks at Star Wars Celebration. Well, Ben runs the Dallas Comic Con. They've always been asking me to come out and experience a Comic Con with them, and I can work. I usually work the autograph halls, which I know you guys would love. But put you to work in the autograph hall, though. You guys can be the best line management people ever. So if I come out for a Dallas Comic Con, I can meet up with all you guys. And I was saying we could go to dinner, get some Texas barbecue or something. And then I want to go see Panini. In the morning, we'll get up and go tour the Panini factory. They did offer me that when we were here. They're like, when you come to Dallas, look us up. We'll take you, give you a little mini tour of the facilities and the workings. So I thought that would be fun. I would bring my customers. All right, so that's box one. We had two autographs, of course. Aaron Sanchez and some, I don't know what they are. It says Super Fractor. It's like a weird looking thing. One of one Super Fractor. Just kidding, just kidding. Onelki Garcia. There you go. I was going to say, or Janeway can host it. That would be ideal. Someone hosts it. Steven Radford will come. Jeff S. Jeff Moneyloan. Mikey the Great. I mean, it's up to you, Janeway. I mean, it's the internet, so you have to feel comfortable of who you invite, but here's a Yankees autograph of Yenjervis Solarte. Dope. Number to $4.99 for Benny. It's a cool name, though. That's what last year at the National, I just had people from Twitter come over because it was a tight group of people. I knew like Oz and Watch the Breaks guy, Ivan, and a couple other people.
No throwing of any objects on the playing field.
Now batting, Yenjervis Solarte. We're going to find him tonight in 2010. I got to change my little sign down here. And I got scrolling. No one told me scrolling. I don't like scrolling during breaks. Here we go. So did anyone happen to Google Dallas Comic Con 2016? There might not be another one this year. It's probably springish. March. Jordan Zimmerman to 75. Washington. Oh, it is right now? Yeah, so it's going to be a few months probably. The Jeet. Do you think he knew right here, like, I'm quitting next year? X-Fractor, Brandon Moss, Jacob Ellis-Berry. June! Jeez. Thought they would be sooner than that. It's a year away. You sure there's not one in before that?
No throwing of any objects on the playing field.
Oh, that's now. Okay, I thought you meant 17. He probably has one in this, like, March, January, or February. There's a dope David Wright. Masahiro Tanaka. I'm going to find his rookie tonight, too, hopefully, in 2010. Next. I knew David would like that one. Still looking for an auto. And a top shelf insert. I keep seeing Strasburg. It's a sign. Rizzo. Yes, Janeway. CC Sabathia. X Fractor. He wants in the BOGO? Football? Oh, yeah, it's Prism Jumbo. He can't pass that up. That's his all-time favorite product. If you guys are ever thinking on getting Oz a present or trading with him, just he'll take the most common of common Prism card you can find. You know what he really likes, guys? If you ever want to get, oh man, rest in peace, my man, Oscar Tavares. Autograph. Prism retail stuff. You know the rack packs or Prism box? He couldn't believe that Target has cards. Let me check my handy dandy proprietary So Scott Thomas's spot canceled, so he is out of the break. He does not get his super fractor. Just canceled 4 minutes ago. Interesting. Football. You can tell him he's in it now. No, sorry, Sterling is sold out, Matt. Maybe I should have put a countdown on that one. So whoever has the Dodgers getting a silver pack for your top shelf card. They didn't ask me for permission to do that. Benny, busting out a silver. Don't let me forget. Well, I'm going to give one to Ichias. That's how you get them. Albert Pujols. And those look like they're super dope, but they're not. Nice card, though, man. Jeez. Yellow bordered. It looks like it's something fancy, but I guess it's just that card. Here we go for some museum collection. Yes. Yeah, look at that.
These are extra larges and these are larges. What do you want them out there?
How many do we have left about? Can you count them?
No.
Can you count them? Yeah. That's all of them, including the baseball style ones?
No, the long sleeves, there's only like five left.
Long sleeve ones? Okay.
There's like five.
Okay. I just don't know if I have 10 left or 30 or what I have.
29 of the short sleeves.
Oh, nice. Okay. I should probably sell those shirts on the website since I paid a lot to get them done and they're doing no good sitting here.
Yeah.
Joey Votto, woo! Hey, Brand, while you're out there, can you just spruce it up around that table, like move stuff, and my action figure should fit under the table, the other stuff can just fit all underneath the table there.
Alright, I got you.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Slide everything, make more room out there. Charlie Blockman. Joey Votto. Joey Votto. There's Mookie. Caleb Cowart. Encarnacion. Gomez. Wonder where LJ is tonight. I know he's been super busy with work, which is good. He's in real estate, too. Francisco Lindor Truffles. Zach Greinke. Corey Dickerson. Solaire. Putting Solaire back on top of that dope hit. Danny Salazar on top of the hit. David Price. Bottom card, canvas collection of Carl Yastrzemski. Yaz and the plastic population. Here's a Matt Harvey. Goldschmidty. And Chris Archer. Henry Owens to $299. Henry's a Red Sox. James McCain, 12 of 35. Detroit Rock City. B-Town. Here's the Royals. Gordon Hosmer, Ventura, and Holland. Quad Patch. And this dope hit. He is the Iron Man. Cal Ripken Jr., Silver Ink Auto to 25. Who's got the O's, hon? The Orioles? It's Greg T. What's up, Greg T? How about a dope Cal Ripken for you there, buddy? I have Revlo turned off. It's still giving you your points, but the chat won't work. So what do we have in this? Benny got a silver. Nice little Saturday night BOGO bad boy, right? So I'll roll the dice. He'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to go silver 1, silver 2, gold 1, gold 2. Silver 1, silver 2, gold 1, gold 2 after however many times this is. 6 and 4 is 10. So at 10, it's going to be the top 4 in that order. Good luck. Going to 18. One, two, three, four. Silver, silver, gold, gold. Ben, Nick, Andrew, Matt. Ben, Nick, Andrew, Matty S. So these are a work in progress. These are the super prototype version of our TSP silver packs of what they're going to look like. But I need to find a few things I need to do to it. But they are sealed. They are factory sealed right here at the TSP factory. They're so sealed I can't even open them. See, that's why we need to put a little... They need a little thing up here to open up. Benny, see what you got, dude. Got a bunch of cards. Got a Rashad Green auto. A Greek Freak to 25. A Ryan Mallett, just what you've always wanted, to 515. Topps Prime, and a silver pack in a silver pack. Duncan and White. Yo, Nick, silver. Nick M. My man. Nick M. busting out of Black Friday. Anthony Davis. Todd Gurley. Nolan Arenado and Santa. Santa's kind of a short print. How about a Larry Zbysko to 50? And check this dope thing out. I don't know if this is worth $500 or $5, but it's in a pack. Norm Ullman and Red Kelly stickwork. Stick rack from stickwork. 35 of 40 for you, Nick M. Dope. Super thick. That's what she said. Okay. Nick. Andrew S. T.A. Better put S.T.A. I think we have a couple Andrews. You want that Santa? I got a Santa for you. Grammy gave me a Santa. Stan Musial to 25. Mini for you, Andrew. Where you at, Andrew? Andrew's new. Andrew, stay. Andrew's going to stay. Andrew's going to stay because he buys in breaks and just gets dope Topps tribute cards of Dennis Eckersley autos to 89. Cool. Here you go, Matty S. The final gold. Magic Johnson cracked ice to 25. Sexiness. Cracked ices. Escobar to 150. And a Colton Wong auto prism. There you have it. Oh. Hey, Benny. This is sitting here. I really don't know if this is a sample pack, prototype pack, or something we're using later. Would you rather me open this and see what it is? Or would you trade this in for a Black Friday pack? There's all kinds of packs around here. We were doing samples and prototypes. Some are ready for break. Some are ready for sale. This one was on the desk here. I don't know what's in it. It could be a sample. I mean, there's definitely a card in here. A top-loaded card. You can have this, or you can trade it in for a Black Friday pack. What say you? Three Texas packs. We'll do those. You each get one. I honestly don't know what's in that gold pack. I swear to you, I do not. Like I said, it could be a sample when we were working on them, but I also know that I started making some for sale and for breaks. Just don't know which one that one is. It's a straggler. Benny, take it or trade it. Well, we'll wait to hear from him.